very very important topic. What is the thing we are going to discuss today is, now only we have seen the types of correlation can be classified under three important type: type 1, type 2, type 3. Oh wow. And what are the things we are going to discuss now? First important thing: positive correlation, negative correlation, simple correlation, multiple correlation. Next one, partial correlation. Very very easy. Listen carefully, it will be very easy for you people. Clear? Positive correlation. Positive correlation means, correlation means relationship between two or more variables can be studied. We can call the term as a correlation. Positive correlation means, if any one of the variables increases, then another one variables also increases in the same thing, then we can call it as a positive correlation. Example, in economics, if income increases, we can also increases our expenses or consumption. So we can call that one as a positive correlation. Next one, negative correlation. If one variable it will increases, another variable it will become down. We can call it as a negative correlation. When price increase, your mother, she will purchase the onion or tomato or whatever the thing, it will be very less. Yes or no? So price increase, the demand will fall. So one variable increases, another variable come down. We can call it as a negative correlation. Next one, simple correlation. Simple correlation means it is nothing but only two variables are taken into account, and we just concentrate only on that two concept. We can call it as a simple correlation. For example, what is the thing we just take into account here as D equals F of I. What is the thing D? D means it is nothing but demand. F means it is nothing but function. Y means it is nothing but income. Yes or no? When income increases, demand is also increases. When income fall, demand is also fall. So we just concentrate only on these two important thing. We can call it as a best example for simple correlation. Oh wow. Multiple correlation. Multiple correlation means, simultaneously at a time, we just concentrate on three or more than three variables. We can call that correlation as a multiple correlation. Multiple means more than three. Three or more variables. What is the formula for demand function? Yes, D is equals F of Y, P, PS, W, T, each and everything. D means demand, F means function, P means price of the product, PS means price of substitute product, W means wealth of the consumer, T means taste of the consumer, Y means income of the consumer. So each and every factor plays a very important role, either for increase in demand or for decrease in demand. Yes or no? So we just concentrate each and every variables plays a very important role, either to increase or decrease in demand. We can call that correlation as a multiple correlation. Over, last one, partial correlation. Even though we are having so many variables, but we are concentrate only on few variables. We are having more, but we concentrate only importance to certain important thing. We can call it as a partial correlation. D equals F of Y, P, W, but we are concentrate only on D equals F of Y. When income increases, demand increases, that one only we just consider. So even though we are having demand function, so many thing, D is equals F of Y, P, PS, T, W, Y, so many things. But what is the formula for, or what is the main important function of demand? D is equals F of Y only. When income increases, demand increases. When income fall, demand automatically fall. So partial correlation, we just concentrate only demand as well as income. Is it clear? And that's the end of the class today, and we will see the remaining things in the next class. Take care all. Thank you.